If you've noticed your iPhone running a bit slower than usual, there are a few steps that you can take to bring your iPhone back up to speed. First, restart your iPhone. You can do that by holding the power button and volume up button at the same time. Continue by sliding the bar to power off. Next, make sure your iOS is up to date. This will fix any bugs that may be bogging down your iPhone. Now, watch this video on how to update your phone's operating system. In this one, we show you how to update to iOS 15. Before updating, we suggest backing up your iPhone. You can do this either through an iCloud backup or using your computer. Additionally, your phone should be at least 20% charged or connected to a power source to ensure that it does not turn off during the update. To update to iOS 15, navigate to Settings, tap General, followed by Software Update. Choose Upgrade to iOS 15. Tap Download and Install. You'll see the terms and conditions pop up. Take a moment to read through them. Tap Agree to continue. The update will begin. After some time, your update should be completed. Next, update your apps. You may notice a lag on your phone due to an app. Go to the App Store on your phone. Tap on your profile in the upper right corner. Scroll down to Upcoming Automatic Updates. Tap Update All. Delete any unused apps. These apps can take up storage, which will slow down an iPhone. Long press the icon on an app that you want to delete, followed by tapping Remove App. Remove any unneeded widgets. Long press the widget and tap Remove Widget. Clear the cache on your phone by watching this video.
Clearing the cache on your web browser and certain apps can free up space on your iPhone, improve speed and performance. Before you clear the cache on your phone, make sure you know your passwords, since deleting your cache will log you out of your accounts. To clear cache on your phone, open the Settings app and click Safari. Tap Clear History and Website Data. Your device will double check that you want to clear Safari's data. Click through the message that follows. You can also clear the cache and preserve history and cookies in Safari. Tap Advanced, then Website Data. Once here, you can either tap Edit and remove individual sites, or you can tap Remove All Website Data, then tap Remove Now. To clear the cache on your iPhone apps, you'll need to offload them. Offloading an app will free up storage space that the app uses while still keeping its documents and data. If and when you reinstall the app, your data will be there. First, open the Settings app. Select General and tap iPhone Storage. Select the app you want to offload and tap Offload App. Select Offload App from the pop-up window to confirm your choice. You can also delete the app if you no longer need it.
On the off chance that your phone has any malware, try going through another restart or even factory resetting your phone. Go to Settings, General, and Transfer or Reset iPhone. Here, you can tap Erase All Content and Settings. Next, reduce the graphics settings. It will make your phone do less work. Go to the settings, tap on Accessibility, followed by Motion. toggle Reduce Motion on. Disable work that apps are doing in the background. This isn't recommended unless your phone is performing quite negatively. To do this, go to your settings. Tap App Store. Under Automatic Downloads, toggle Apps and App Updates off. Next, go back to your settings. Tap General, followed by Background App Refresh. Turn Background App Refresh off. Finally, check your battery's health. In Settings, tap Battery. Tap Battery Health. The lower your maximum capacity, the less of a charge your iPhone can hold. If it's a low percentage, it may be time to replace your battery.